Hi, Michael Canellis from Marvell. We're at OFC 2025 in San Francisco, and we're speaking to Matt Cisak, the CTO of Lumentum, and we've got one of the signature demos, I think, at OFC this year. And Matt, I wonder if you explain what's going on.
Yeah, very happy to. Actually, before I get started, I just want to highlight how ecstatic and happy we are with our partnership with Marvell. It's been absolutely wonderful experience getting ready, leading up to OFC, and then finally to where we are today, where we can show 450 gigabits per second on a single wavelength indium phosphide device. Actually, what we've got is our indium phosphide laser plus Mach sender modulator integrated together with Marvell's driver and an early stage DAC. Actually, in the demo, what you see is the signals being generated in a DAC. It's being amplified through the driver, being delivered to our Mach sender, and then on the screen, you see the output and the waveform associated with our 450 gigabits per second Mach sender. So quick story, for those of us who have been around for a while, dating all the way back to when the industry first did 100 gigabit per second PAM4, this kind of waveform was very difficult to achieve. Now, several years later, looking at the kind of waveform we have at 400 gigabits per second, it is absolutely revolutionary.